Sarva Bhuthanaam. The Vedas declare God is the indweller of every living being, and divinity is the very life breath that can be perceived and heard. If one has to recognize and experience this divinity, then one can contemplate on one's own breath. The sound of the breath in a human being itself establishes the nature of divinity. The sound of so as you inhale, hum as you exhale, so hum is one of the most ancient mantras, connoting the highest truth of Indian philosophical thought. It means, I am that. That is, I am divine. We will now be doing a special meditation to focus on our breath and meditate on this mantra. This mantra will help us connect with our own divine nature. It will help us connect with divinity latent within us, helping us connect with the energy of the divine, the energy and spirit of truth, love, joy, peace, and bliss. Before we begin, let's ensure we have taken a comfortable position, spine erect, palms facing upwards, gently placed on your lap. Let's close our eyes and let's put all our attention onto our breath. Inhale and exhale slowly and consciously. As the breath goes in, we will mentally utter so. And then as we exhale, we will mentally utter hum. We will continue breathing consciously with the repetition of so hum until the breathing and awareness grow into an unnoticed process.
So,
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 So, So, count from 1 to 3. 1, 2, 3. As we prepare ourselves to come out of this meditation, let us remind ourselves, every breath you're taking in and every breath going out, if observed closely, is uttering so hum. All you have to do is listen with the inner ear. Every breath is whispering so hum. I Divine. 3. Taking a deep breath. Let us rub our palms against each other. Gently place them on your eyes. Now you may slowly open your eyes. Hope you can make soham a part of your daily meditation practice. You will start experiencing your own true divine nature. If you enjoyed this video, then share it with others. Subscribe to this channel. Click the bell icon to stay updated with all our latest videos. Lots of meditations coming up. This is Dr. Karishma Ahuja wishing you all the very best. Namaste. God bless.